following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Here we go. She is ready.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
A lot of pressure on this woman. Tonight is where she needs to prove that she's championship material.
Well, this is a true ballsy entrance. Shotzi looks like she'd be sticky to touch.
Well, she was a finalist on WWE Tough Enough back in 2015, but was medically disqualified.
Fought hard to earn her way on the independent scene, recovered from that medical condition, and now she is right where she belongs here in WWE.
Already a big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Nah, I'm good.
Introducing the challenger, from Glasgow, Scotland, I Love Dawn. And introducing the champion, from Oakland, California, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Shotzi.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
A colorful young superstar, Shotzi Blackheart definitely howls to the beat of her own drum, or tank, actually.
Now, the tank isn't just Blackheart's eccentric mode of transportation, Cole. She seriously likens herself to a tank, bad to the bone and indestructible.
She'll have to prove just how indestructible she is in this matchup.
But she'll be content. Perched up top. A diving knee drop. Still in sight.
Man, you want to talk about thin margins.
Oh, stomping away.
Despite her size, Shotzi Blackheart is larger than life both in and out of the ring, but how exactly does that factor into this matchup?
Shotzi Blackheart will always bring the fight to her opponent, even when it's not the smartest strategy around, and even when she's obviously not the one with the advantage. I don't see things being any different here, and honestly, Why should they? It's a strategy that served her well, surprisingly.
Nicely done with the head scissors. Well-placed kick. The champion into the cover.
Two. Breaks the count in two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Freezer.
A slap. The champ now absorbing a little damage. Blackheart turns it around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Kick to the gun. Oh, sit up. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week. Here's a pin for the title. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Still no end in sight here.
Able to evade.
And down with the suplex.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And the champ only gets a count of one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Extend your elbow. She's got her in her sights.
From the middle rope. Well taking Hurricane Run.
Oh, perfect kick.
For the championship.
Shoulders up before two.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Yes. Snap suplex.
He begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
From the top rope, made it!
Half and half suplex, lights out. The title might change hands.
Cover.
One, two.
Strong kick out of two from the champion.
She just won't stay down.
Jarring impact.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Just a continuous rush on Shotzi here.
Yeah, Shotzi finding herself on the wrong end of every exchange.
Locked in on the shoulder. And now she's looking to go top rope. Sky high. Big mistake there, Corey. Well, she knows that now.
DDT delivered.
Oh, shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And the champ can't keep the shoulders down.
Wow. Turnbuckles we go.
Diving senton finds the mark.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
There's two.
Still in this. The title hangs in the balance.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Elbow drop with authority. And Shotzi's keeping the pressure on.
Shotzi not just taking the fight to her opponent at this point. Shotzi is the fight. Absolutely one-sided. But she has to push now while the window's open.
Oh, man.
she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
She's got her where she wants her.
Elbow smash. Return fire from Blackheart.
Sends into the corner.
Forearm to the kidneys.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting
for the win to retain the championship.
One, two, three.
And Shotzi continues her reign.
Shotzi, so impressive.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Shotzi.
And she walks away with a big win.
With a win like that, you have to stand.